a rod selection, and you come to Academy Sports and Outdoors, they've got pretty much every single manufacturer, every style that you would ever need. Now, I'll tell you right now, for inshore fishing, you can make it kind of simple, you know, on ways of selecting your rods. Remember, on spinning gear, you want to use something like a 7 foot or 7.5 foot medium action, and you want something that has maybe a little bit of fast tip. Those type of rods are the ones that are going to allow you to be able to use things like topwaters, subsurface baits, live bait, and you'll be able to use it for a popping cork also. It's kind of a universal rod to be able to use at any time. Now, same thing, bait casting rods. Everybody wants to know, hey, what bait casting rod to use? I use a lot of rods and I use Castaway. Castaway is one of the ones that I like to use due to the reason that there's a lot of different rods for every particular situation. Now, here at Academy, we sell a lot of different ones, and the one you want to look for is one that's a 6 foot to 7 foot rod, medium action, and you want to make sure that on that medium action, if you're going to use the rod for anything in the winter time, you might want to even step up and have an extra rod that's a medium heavy action, because you're going to be fishing a lot of deep water, and in that deep water, you got to have that sensitivity to be able to feel those fish strike. That's the key, and that's a good way of catching. So come here, you can check out all the rods at Academy Sports and Outdoors. Pick the one that's right for you, and you'll have the best fishing times of your life.